In this short video, we'll show you how to replace a quartz clock movement with a round shaft and press fit hands.